wasn't anything rich or anything like that. And then whenever they split up, my mom was like scrambling for like 10 years. But was staying in Burlington. I think most of the time, most of the reason was because like that's where our school was, and yeah, I don't think my mom wanted to move us to like some shitty place outside, closer to Toronto and stuff like that. What do I do for a living? You're looking at it. I'm dead serious. I'm not lying. That's my parents when I was a kid. Bunch of idiots. That's what happens when you dick around when you're young, man. How many subs do you need to make a living? Depends on your expenses. Do you have to have a Lamborghini? Which in that case, then you would need to make a lot. Do you need a $1 million house? You'd need a lot of subs for that. I'm very conservative. I can survive solely off of two rooms. A bedroom, which is a lounge bedroom, sleeping, all that stuff. Three rooms, sorry. I need a bathroom with a shower, need a bedroom and a kitchen. That's all I need. I don't care about anything else. You grew up in Brampton? Yeah, Brampton sucks. We call it Bramladesh. No offense to anyone. Ever visit the Maritimes? Nope. We got the tunnel. It wasn't until later my family came into money. I spent most of my early teens and then late teens growing up on Lakeshore. My parents, my stepdad and my mom, they ended up coming into a good amount of money, and then yeah, we were able to move and have a more materialistic life, I guess. I didn't really care about that shit though. 329, very optimistic. Man of Steel is the last person to guess. We got a 330-33. 333-33, no. Sorry, guys. 331-33. Damn, man. Crash for the night. Take care, everyone. Good luck. Hope you get better RNG. Thank you, good sir. Hope you have a good night and dream well. What'd you do before gaming full-time? I was a chef. Before I was a chef, I was a silk screener. Before I was a silk screener, I was an iron worker. To lay steel, and before I was an iron worker, I was a construction worker, restoration on apartment buildings. I used to be those crazy assholes who go up on, super high on those swing stages and stuff. And before that, I was in college, and before that, I was a dishwasher in high school. I worked iron, I was a rodman, that's right. Oh, I've put in my hard work. I've put in my back-breaking work. Trust me, guys. I am very employable. I'm also a very hard worker. What spices do I put into Indian butter chicken stir fry? I have no idea. I've never made it before. Depends on what. Depends on how you're making it. Are you cooking your stir fry in oil? You wash dishes at Switchelli when you're 14. I washed dishes at Turtle Jack's when I was in high school. I was a dishwasher. Just because the title says butter and it doesn't mean that you're cooking with butter. It all depends on how you're cooking it. Worked as a prep cook for at Turtle Jack's for 2 years. Nice, dude. I'm going on a whim here. Why couldn't he just come over in the first place? What? How did my fireball go up there? That's so strange. Jobs that make it break it for me are the coworkers. If I have super lame coworkers, I'll quit. I'll be like, your company sucks. Nobody has fun working here. Working construction was super hard for me because like people were like, yeah, roughneck, I'm big awesome dude, let's fight, I'm pissed. You know, I wasn't about that life. I was like, well, how about we finish building this wall? Yeah, I was like, how about we finish building this wall? We can go on lunch, I'll go left, and you go right, and then hopefully we don't see each other for the rest of the day. That's my idea. That's my ideal work day. Chefs are the biggest assholes. Yeah, they are. Any chef that I train under, they think they're so, like, good. It's like, dude, you cook food, man. You deal with temperatures. Yo, Chunky Monkey with the 500 bits. Thank you so much, dude. Come on, don't give me a flower. Game J's done, man. Finally. Get out of here, Game J. You and your silly health. We have a lot of resubs to thank for that as well. They take off a very good chunk of health. But also, the bit donos. Thank you, guys. Yeah, peace, Game J. Get out of here. Backup strats! Oh, did I touch the pipe? Nope. I didn't play the sun level. Grab. I guess you guys know that I've done that backup strat before. Yo, peace, Game J. Asmer with the overkill. Asmer was waiting. Yo, thank you so much, dude. You must be close to the new fucking friggin' badge. Damn. Guys, give some love for Asmer, man. Really supporting the stream out tonight. Thanks so much, man. You guys have all been supporting me so much. This is why we're gonna do the Mario-thon. The Mitch Mario Marathon. Michario, that's what we're gonna call it. Oh, also keep in mind, guys, I have the extra. I have the extra music box. To help me later in the run. How many subs until 1k? We have quite a bit, but let's not worry about that. Mario Thong, I'd buy one. Yeah, man, me too. To represent Mario, you better represent in style, right? We lost about a second on the world record. Don't be afraid to chat, guys. I know we're on a good run. Don't worry about it. It's auto-scroller. I'm fine. You guys should be fine. Like World 6 Marathon, Hammer Brothers. Remember that? Good times, right? Oh, wow. I was above a second. If the Hammer Brother in World 2 came over right after I did level 3, I'd probably be minus 50 right now. Minus 40 something? Another 10? Yeah, maybe minus 48 something? Yes, I have an extra Hammer Brother that's going to help me. This might be a wall jump World 6, or a tail clip in 7-1, which is very scary. It's okay, I have a very stressful fortress anyways. Music box does not stop hands, no. If it did, we'd use music boxes. But somebody would still not use a music box eventually. Because if you use a music box on the hands, you're wasting 15 seconds for something that you don't need to spend 15 seconds for. You know what I mean? If you don't need to get the music box, then don't do it, kind of thing. That's like the speedrunner's life. So right now, very bad things are happening. That Hammer Brother's instantly like, nope. You're getting fucked, Mitch. Enjoy. I almost ran it right into that ledge. Has anyone tried it? Of course we've tried it. How often do you guys see me do that fortress? That's right. Sorry, I gotta get a little humble brag in there. Come on down, baby. There you go. Everything's alright. Humble brags, baby. Humble brags. So much lag, man, that sucks. Take my energy. If the Hammer Brother moves up, that's okay. Skipped music box. That's so disgusting. So what I can do is I can skip all the Hammer Brothers in World 5 if I want. So whatever time you see that I have saved or not saved on the world record after this battle is how much time the early hammer saved me. It's looking like 15 or something. Go. So that early hammer saved me 15 seconds on the world record. That early hammer was still a 15 second time save. I'm on pace for a 50-40 something. Close to 50-30. Any percent warpless is my favorite. I want to try not to rub on any blocks there either. Yo, thank you, man. Damn, that was a good frame. That was a good frame jump out of the pipe. But... Getting pretty decent RNG in this world. Pretty decent. Let's see what happens here. Uh-oh. So we have to skip this other music box. Ooh, freshly new P-Speed here. I wonder if I keep it. What? 4, 5, 6. Do I get nervous? Yeah, I get nervous. I'd have to be a robot not to. I have a pretty high chance to get lucky here. Pretty high chance, come on now. Fingers crossed, man. Because I don't want to fight him. If I do fight him, I'm not losing time, but I'll save time. If he moves up, that's so awesome. Do it. Hot damn. And I got the off-screen pipe jump so that I only got one coin and I have 87. Wow. Oh my god. If I didn't get the pipe jump, I would have 88 coins right now, which means when I beat this fortress, I wouldn't have. I'm on pace for a 50-20 right now. I can get a hand and still world record. This is stupid. Thank you. Hopefully they switch here. That would be fantastic. I have to get extremely lucky here. Please move to the left. Please move to the left. Just do it. Please. Please move to the left. That was the scariest moment of my life. That was the scariest moment of my life right there. Yo, what up, Kryptonite? I had to make sure I didn't lose. Come on, man! Woo! I was one pixel away from entering that pipe. Pure ridiculousness. Your heart is gonna explode. Ah, come on. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad, man. That wasn't bad. That was okay. So good. Remember, I have to do an extra level. I have to do an extra level in World 8, don't forget. I have to do an extra level in World 8. Everyone simmer down. And the hands, too, man. Oh, the little cute music is still going. Thank you. man.
Your world record is mine.
Oh, here you go, Mitch. You can skip that hand just enough so you can't PB. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. I did play good, I know. Thank you. Shit. Fucking piece of shit, man.